Warmer temperatures and holiday special celebrations potentially bring more red meat consumption and more risk for bowel cancer. That's according to British researchers. A new study in the International Journal of Epidemiology says consuming just 76 grams of red and processed meat raises your risk for bowel cancer by 20%. Mark, it's a good thing you've gone vegan.
Yes.
Over 475,000 people ages 40 to 60 were tracked for 6 years. More than 2,600 of them did develop bowel cancer.